So you spent $10 on purchasing Discord Nitro, and you opened a browser to search Smexy Discord profile pictures, but of course, you didn't find anything good to use. Well, you don't need to worry, as today, I will be showing you 3 websites that you can use to create animated profile pictures absolutely free of cost. Also keep in mind that none of the websites shown in the video is sponsored, and the third one is my favorite, so watch the video till the end. On the first spot, we have pfps.gg. It's one of the most straightforward profile picture website that you can use to download static and animated profile pictures and banners, especially for Discord. These profile pictures or banners are absolutely for free and are specially designed for Discord use. The download process is also really straightforward. Simply click on the profile picture you want, then you'll get some details about it. All you need to do next is click the download button and you're all set. Similarly, if you visit the banners section, you'll find a lot of animated banners that you can use on your Discord profile, so pick one that you like, and click on it, then you'll receive some information about how it will appear on your profile. Now click on the download button to download the banner, and the banner will be downloaded to your computer. In second place, we have the Discord Avatar Maker. This website is all about Discord, as it lets you create Discord-themed profile pictures by customizing different features. The first thing you should know is that you can choose between the classic Discord style or the newer one, so if you want you can enable the classic mode or leave it disabled. Next, you'll need to select your background color. You can either choose from the available colors, or upload a background if you have a custom one, or use the pin tool to create a custom background color. After that, you have the body color. You can either choose from the given colors, which are black and white, or you can create a custom body color by clicking on the pin tool. You can also change your body eyes color if you want. In the body section, you can choose from pre-made profile bodies. You will find plenty of pre-made bodies that you can choose for your profile picture, and if you're a bit pro and have a custom one for yourself, you can upload it here as well by clicking on the upload button. With the body style, you can also change the eye style. You will see a variety of styles that you can choose from. Once you are done with everything, click on the settings icon. The first thing you can change here is the size of your image. You can choose between 128, 512 or 1024 pixels. The second thing is the background. You can choose full for a square profile picture, round, or none if you prefer a PNG image. Once you are done, just click on the download button and boom, your profile will be downloaded. If you want the animated one, just click the animate option, and you'll see something like this. The first thing you can customize is the profile effect. You'll find various effects like flash, rainbow, snow, wind, and more that you can choose from. With the profile effect, you can also change its color to white, black, or a custom color using the pen tool. Other than that, you can also change the effect position, either to front or back of the body. The last things you can adjust are the body animation and its speed. You'll find various types of body animations to choose from, such as bouncing, spinning, fade in, shaky, wavy, and more. And you can adjust the animation speed using the slider below, either moving it to the left or right. Once you've finished, simply click on the settings icon and choose a size ranging from 128 pixels to 512 pixels. After that, just click the download button and you're all set. Now just wait until your GIF file is generated. It can take about 1 or 2 minutes, and once your GIF is generated, it will be downloaded. On the third spot, we have autocreate.co, which is one of my favorite websites for creating logos and banners. Okay, visit the website linked in the description, or search for autocreate.co, and you'll find something like this. Once you're there, just click on free profile pictures under profile graphics, and you'll see the templates. Now, scroll down, and you'll see these amazing profile picture templates. Each one is unique, with different animations, text, backgrounds, and more. Select any template you like. For example, I like the aperture one, and click on it. Now, just enter the name for your logo. Make sure to keep it under 9 characters. You can also edit things like the background and other settings such as fonts, but those are paid features, and I don't think they're worth it, so you can easily skip them by clicking on render for free button to start rendering your logo. Now, just wait for the rendering to finish. It usually takes less than a minute, so hang tight until it's done. Once your render is completed, you'll see 2 download options, one for the static logo and one for the animated version. So choose the logo type you want to download and click on the download button to save the logo to your computer. Now you can use this logo either on your profile picture or on a server. You can use the same method for creating animated banners also. Once you are here, you will see a variety of animated banners templates that you can use. Select any template you like and click on it. Enter the text you want on the banner. Furthermore, you can check this box to see a mock-up overlay and preview of how it will appear on your profile. Once you are done with that, scroll down and simply click on render for free, and wait until your rendering is completed. After rendering, you will see the 2 download options, so select any one, and download the banner to use it. Alright, so these were all the 3 sites you can use to create profile pictures and banners. Thank you for watching and peace out.